Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let's create some professional looking end credits with iMovie. So I'm using iMovie 10 and we're going to create some professional looking titles. Probably what you want is going to be these scrolling credits here. And what we're going to do is we're going to take them and we're going to put a long list of names in there. We're also going to move them over to the right so we can put an image to the left. Image can appear and change as the credits scroll up. So the first thing we want to do is we want to edit this list of names here. And it's a bit difficult to do inside of this box here. And in addition, we also don't want this to be centered. We want it to move over to the right. And there's no real way to do that here inside of the interface in iMovie. So we're going to select all, Command A and Command C, and copy it. So now we're going to go to Text Edit and create a new document in Text Edit. Make sure it's a rich text document. It is in this case because we can switch to plain text if we wanted to. And we're going to paste in what we copied, which is going to just be title, name, description. Unfortunately, it's huge compared to the relative size of a text document. We're going to zoom out all the way here, and we can see that it doesn't even format correctly. It's because the page size is for a typical sheet of paper, and it needs to be way over here. The way we correct that is we go to Page Setup. Under Page Setup, we change the paper size to a custom size. We're going to add just a custom size here and change it to something that's really wide, like 24 inches wide. We'll do OK. And now all we need to do is say Wrap to Page. And now we can see, finally, that it fits in place there. We've got the tab markers here, the right side tab for the name, the left side tab for a description, and the title there. And then we can now easily type in the name and description we've got here. I've actually got some I'm going to paste in. And in addition to pasting it in, I want to play around with the tabs here. I want to make sure I move the names so they are over to the right more so than in the center, so we have room to put an image for the scrolling credits there. So I'm going to select all, copy, and go back to iMovie here. And I've still got this all selected. I'm going to just paste in. And I can see I've pasted in all the names. This is just handy even if you're not going to change things, because you can work on the credits in a text edit document rather than having to type it here in the interface. And you can see it's a rather long repeating list of names. And it will actually scroll now really nicely in the credits. And it's too long for only 10 seconds, so I'm going to stretch this here and make it 25 seconds there. So now it'll scroll nice and slowly there with the names pushed over to the right. So now all I need to do is add some images to make this look really cool. So I'll go to iPhoto here and the iPhoto library, and I will select some images and I will put them up here, and I will change this to a picture-in-picture here. And I'll also change it so that it's not using the Ken Burns effect. I'll just have it crop. And then I'll move this here to the right side. So maybe I'll have it appear at this stage here. You can see it fade in. And I can definitely make it a little larger. Maybe even get it right there in the center like that. So now as it scrolls by, you can see an image appear there on the left and then fade away. So the easiest way to create a second one of these is actually take the image, just drag and drop it in there. And this is going to be a mess. It's going to be it's going to have the Ken Burns effect. It's going to be a cutaway. It's not at all going to be like this one. Select it, edit, copy, select this one, and then edit, paste adjustments, and paste all the adjustments. And now this becomes a picture-in-picture just like this one, with the same fade, the same cropping, the same positioning, and everything. So I could very easily do it again here. Take this, copy, go over here, paste adjustments, all. And now I have another one. So now I've got a nice sequence here of images that appear while the credits scroll by. So to finish this up, we can simply add some nice music. Go to Sound Effects, go to Jingles, and grab some music, stick it right in there. And now we've got music, we've got images, and we've got scrolling the way we want it to be there on the right side of the screen.